Hello, friends. 10 months ago, I made a guitar cover of Sinful Love. And now, finally, I made a playthrough lesson for it as well. So I needed to relearn a lot, especially the solo. But it's always a good thing to go back to something that you learned before. So, and I believe I play it more correctly now. So the great solo is an excellent finger exercise, by the way. Even if you don't intend to play the solo, it's a fine example of the creative gift of Bhakti Dharma. So good luck with this one, and I see you soon. Thank you.